not be hungry. In the land of healing miracles, neighbors would suffer and die in 10 days. In great land, learning scholars, young people must be taught to read and write. How incredible it is that in fragile existence, we should hate and destroy one another. There are possibilities enough for all who will abandon mastery. Others are pursuing mastery over nature. There is world enough for all to seek their happiness in their own way. We have discovered that every child who learns, and every man who finds work, and every sick body that's made whole, like a candle added to an altar, brightens the hope of all the grateful. So let us reject any among us who seek to reopen old wounds and rekindle old hatreds. They stand in the way of a sinking nation. So let us reject any among us. Let us join reason to faith and action to experience. Transform a unit of interest into a unity of purpose. To achieve change without hatred, not without difference of opinion, but without the deep and abiding divisions which guard the union for generations. Under the covenant of justice, liberty, and genius, we have become a nation, and we have kept our freedom. It is the excitement of becoming, always becoming, trying, probing, resting, and trying again, but always gaining. If you fail now, then we will have forgotten in abundance what we learn in hardship, that democracy rests on faith, that freedom acts more than it is. If we succeeded, it will not be because of what we have, but it will be because of what we owe. Not because of what we are, but rather because of what we believe. For we are a nation of believers, underneath the glamour of buildings and the worship for these pursuits. We are the believers in justice and liberty and union. And in our own union, we believe that every man must someday be free. And we believe in ourselves. For this is what our country is all about. It is the uncrossed desert and the unclimbed bridge. It is the star that's not rich, and the harvest that's nipping the cloud ground. Is our world gone? We say farewell. Is a new world coming? We welcome it, and we will bend it to the hopes of man.
Straight,
but you must look to the old promises and to the old dreams. They will need you.
That's all. Thank you.